and you say, Abraham and Ishmael, they built Kaaba, this means that they built idol. They built idol and gave it to Muhammad's parents. His family is enjoying Messiah.
Messiah
is the same as prostitution.
Bible says, in the beginning was word, word was with God, and the word was God, and the word became flesh.
I told you.
Listen carefully. Once again, listen carefully.
Okay.
Bible says, in the beginning was word. Word was with God, and the word was God. Verse 14 says, the word became flesh. Now, when word is in flesh, then this word is now Jesus in flesh. Jesus in flesh. Okay? Basically, the word is what? The word is what?
What you call the Bible is called the word. Which word? Who said that?
I told you.
The book is the word.
I told you. Bible says, in the beginning was word, and the word was with God, and the word was God. Word was?
What does my Bible say?
Now let's see Quran. What does Quran say? Let's see what does Quran say. Quran Surah 3 verse 45. Says that angel came to Mary with good news of a word. Now this word's name is Jesus. This word's name is Jesus. So who was this word according to Bible?
Even your false Quran,
it's agree with Bible that Jesus is the very word. And the word has taken a flesh. Now this word is Jesus.
Okay, before Abraham.
Jesus said, before your father Abraham, I am. Jesus said, before your father Abraham, I am. What does this mean?
That means he was God. Before.
Excellent. So Jesus was before Abraham.
Why Abraham didn't worship him?
He did. Yes. Let me show you.
Why Jewish people say only one God?
Let me show you, my dear. Let me show you.
There is only one God. One God. Now we Christians know God as a Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. So let me ask you a simple question. Okay. I am a believer in Jesus Christ.
No. Show me the
I'm asking you. I am a believer. And I say,
no, your father Abraham and Sarah. You know his wife Sarah? Okay. No, they are sitting in the tent. Read here.
Megan, there you are. I'm Stephen. You are confused. But let me ask you, what is one times one times one?
Namaste, you. Answer me.
If you read it out loud, then camera can record also. Read it out loud.
Because I'm not good in reading.
Oh, you are not good in reading? Okay. It says, Yahweh appeared. Okay. Who appeared? God appeared to Abraham. Okay. Yahweh appeared unto him by the oak of Mamre as he sat in the tent door in the heat of the day. And he lifted up his eyes and looked, and lo, three men. How many? Three men. Okay. Three men stood over against him. And when he saw them, he ran to them from the tent door and bowed himself to the earth and said, My Lord, if now I have found a favor in thy sight, pass not away, I pray thee, from thy servant, let now a little water be fetched, and wash your feet and rest yourself under the tree, and I will fetch a morsel of bread and strengthen ye your heart. After that ye shall pass on. For as much as ye are come to your servant, and they said, So do as thou hast said. Means, do it as you have said it. Yeah? So do as thou hast said. And Abraham, what is it? Hastened into the tent unto Sarah. Yeah? And said, Make ready quickly three measure of the meal needed, and make cakes. And Abraham ran into the herd and fetched a calf, tender and good, and gave it unto the servant, and he hasted to bless it, and he took butter and milk and the calf which he had blessed, and set it before them. And
where is Jesus? Where is Jesus?
How many people Abraham saw?
Three angels.
It doesn't say angels. Three men. It says three men. Yeah?
Okay.
How many? Three men stood.
Yeah.
So okay. How many?
Okay.
Actually, Jehovah is coming.
Okay.
But Abraham is seeing how many people? Three.
Okay.
Yeah?
Where is Jesus here?
Yeah. Three in one. Jesus is in these three. One is Jesus there.
Okay, the verse didn't say that. Didn't say this Jesus. Show me where is the verse that said he is Jesus from this man.
So, what is our belief? You know? My belief. What is my? My belief is a Father, Son, and what? And Holy Spirit. Three in one. Yeah? Yeah.
Okay.
Our belief is three in one. Yeah?
Okay, three in one.
Three in one. So
okay,
it clearly says, no, you said show me where Abraham saw Jesus.
It says that's
your misunderstanding.
Show me where she said.
When Jesus said to Pharisees and Sadducees, before your father Abraham, I am, and they pick up the stone to stone Jesus, don't you think they understood Jesus, what is Jesus talking about? Yes, they understood Jesus, that Jesus is calling himself a God. Jesus is calling himself a God. That's why they pick up the stone to stone Jesus. By thinking that Jesus, yeah.
The verse said,
look, look, listen carefully now. Listen carefully me, okay? You believe that your Allah
is the God for every prophet, every people, the same.
Are you sure?
Yeah, because
are you sure?
Because Quran says your God, Abraham God,
no, Moses God, Jesus God. Bible doesn't say that this God was Allah. It is Quran, it is Muslim. They say that Allah is God.
Okay.
Let me ask you a question. Okay. Who was the father of Muhammad?
Abdullah.
Abdullah. Yeah. What does Abdullah mean?
Abdullah is, Abd is the slave. Okay. Allah is the God.
Okay. Slave of Allah.
Yeah.
Yeah? Abdullah means slave of Allah.
Yeah.
Abdullah was born in pagan family. He lived as a pagan. He worshipped pagan Allah. He died as a pagan. Which Allah servant he was?
Pagan. What's the
pagan, name? Pagan. Pagan mean idol worshipper.
Idol.
Idol worshipper.
Why
Abdullah was idol worshipper. Yeah. So which Allah servant he was? He was the servant of idol Allah. Idol Allah. So according to Muhammad and according to Muhammad's parents, they were the worshipper of pagan Allah.
Okay.
Pagan Allah.
Kaaba. Who built the Kaaba? Kaaba built by Abraham and Ishmael.
Ah.
Okay.
They built.
They built by.
No.
Was worship the God? It's Allah. Okay. In Arabic.
So are you?
Like,
are you saying?
Army. What Jesus say? Ili, Ili. What's the meaning of Ili, Ili?
Are you saying?
It's the God.
Are you saying that Ishmael and Abraham? They build Kaaba,
yeah.
And give it to Muhammad's parent to worship idol.
No,
yeah. So Abraham
the Arabs,
and Ishmael, they build Kaaba.
You didn't give me a chance to explain.
You are explaining.
Okay,
you are explaining.
Jesus. Okay. The Arabs there, tribal Arabs. Okay. They was worship the God. Okay?
No.
Because
no, no,
no, no, no, no. Abraham came there.
No, no, no.
Abraham came there and give explanation.
Muhammad and his parents and all Quraysh.
Yeah.
They were worshiping.
Yeah, this is Abraham.
They were worshiping. Idol. They were worshipping idol.
Okay.
So when you say Abraham and Ishmael, they built Kaaba, this means that they built idol. They built idol and give it to Muhammad's parent. Yeah. This is what you are saying.
Allah is not God.
Allah is not God. This is what I'm saying.
Abraham.
Oh, no, no, no.
Okay,
I have explained. I have already explained you. Come on.
Your daughter is a Muslim.
Oh, this gentleman.
Your daughter is Muslim, and you still talking
about saying that
Islam.
Kaaba is built by Abraham and Ishmael.
Be happy like that.
If this Kaaba is built by Ishmael and Abraham, then why this Kaaba is given to Muhammad's parent?
Yeah,
and Muhammad's parent, they were idol worshipper.
You know that?
They were the idol worshipper.
Your own daughter,
that's the discussion which we were doing.
Okay.
So that guy who was discussing with me ran away. Yeah.
Like you did last week.
He's the only one that ran away.
Me?
He went home crying.
Come here. Let's talk. Don't run. Come. Let's talk.
Is the family problem?
Let's talk. Come on. Let's talk.
I don't want to talk rubbish.
Come on.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on.
Why is it a family problem? Why you hate Islam? Is it because you have a problem with your daughter?
I don't hate Muslim. I love Muslim. But I hate your ideology.
So
I hate your ideology.
So you hate your daughter ideology?
You.
Yeah, his daughter is a Muslim.
Yes.
Yes,
listen carefully. Listen carefully. Listen carefully.
I'm listening.
His sister-in-law is
Muslim. They are Christian. They are the worshiper of Jesus. And they are fully involved in church. No.
Your daughter is not a Muslim.
No. So, is your sister enjoying muta?
No, we don't.
So you are sending your sisters enjoying muta.
That's your mama.
Yes, your mom. They are enjoying muta. You are sending your mother, your sister enjoying muta.
Woman's in Islam queen.
In Islam,
queen.
Muta is a halal thing. Muta is a halal thing. Yes. It is a halal thing.
So you are enjoying
your sister, your mother, and all other ladies, they are enjoying muta.
I told you it's family issues. You saw your daughter doing muta, but your daughter Shia, we Sunni.
Even Sunni, they are doing it.
Never.
Messiah. 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 Yes, Messiah. Messiah.
Are you talking through
Messiah? Yeah.
I think he's talking through what his daughter is doing.
So instead of muta, his family is enjoying Messiah.
What's messiah?
Messiah is the same as prostitution. Prostitution.
We marry women like
muta is a prostitution. So messiah is a prostitution as well. They are just.
If I married a woman and my intention is to stay with her sometime, not forever.
3 days. 3 days and three nights.
Our marriages.
3 days and three nights is not marriage.
It's not right.
It's not marriage.
A marriage.
No.
He talks about prostitution.
No.
He talks about sinners.
3 days and three nights is not a marriage.
But that's not.
It's not marriage.
From our Islam.
No.
I never did
that. That is a deception.
I'm 30 years old.
That is a deception. That is a deception.
Never did muta.
That is a deception. So.
It's haram. So
muta is a halal in Quran. Muta is halal in Quran. Surah 4 verse.
You're not Muslim. You don't know what haram. You live in haram.
This gentleman has left his family to enjoy muta and came here.
You believe in Islam. How come you know what's halal, what's haram in our religion?
Yes, my friend.
Just lies. No evidence.
We are not Muslim. We are not Muslim. We are not using taqiyah. We are not lying at all. We are telling what your sources are saying. Your sources are telling me.
I know my sources better than you, and it's not exact.
Your sources are telling me that your family is enjoying muta. They are enjoying muta.
I think I touched the vein.
Your sources are enjoying muta. Your sources are telling me that muta is a halal thing.
Don't bring your family issues to the bar, because that's what I'm saying. If you have a problem with your daughter, this here, but don't come to
me. You have a problem with your family.
No, which
they are enjoying muta.
I'm proud of my family. Your
family is enjoying muta.
Is doing muta.
That's
family and
that's good enough. Good enough.
Yeah.
Send some more female relative to enjoy muta. Come here. Don't go. Come here.
Right. Uncle Rafa, quick Rafa, what happened there? I'm content! What happened? They are gone!